1 minute, ladies. Before you choose, let's meet someone new.
Oi, my name's Richard Gravy. Me mates call me Dick and the birds call me Spray Me With Your. I've had 7,000 sexual partners. Me body is 90% Jesus tattoos, even though I once nicked a baby from Leeds, and I'm here to find true love.
Yo, what's up, Shepherd Head?
Anyone ever tell you your mouth looks like a used glory hole?
Ooh, I choose the fit new geezer.
Here comes the lumpy gravy!
Just dump it in my cervix, bitch! I had a hysterectomy!
BP? Nah, man, I ain't in love!
It's called Money Island, not Love Island!
Don't you hold on me so it looks like I'm second-guessing myself.
Bitch, did you see what I did to that narrator?
The winning couple is... Bitch Pudding and Richard Gravy. And now a test of true love. One of those envelopes is empty. The other has the £50,000 prize. Whoever has the money must choose to share it or keep it all for yourself.
You know, Gigi, sharing is caring. And caring is me not jamming something bigger than your dick hole inside your dick hole.
Toodaloo, slut! Thanks for the wet holes!
That's exactly what I would have done! Right through my tunnel, gravy train!
Oh, yeah, you like that?
The new iPhone is better than ever and available now on America's largest digital network.
Damn! Who put a blue shirt on a big pile of shit? Nah, that's just Lily.
Who are you?
Didn't I introduce myself? Motherfucking bitch, motherfucking pudding up!
Oh my gosh, please leave the store.
Fuck nah, cum chugger.
Let me explain this shiz.
Robot Chicken is owned by Adult Swim, which is owned by Time Warner, which is now owned by dun 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 your company. Which makes you and me co-workers cum-faced.
Blam! If that's true, you're making a terrible first impression on the people who sign your paychecks.
I never thought about it that way. You're right, cum-face.
Now, with our new data plan...
Blam!
What the...
I never learned shit! Ho.
Bitch pudding!
Blam! How do you like the taste of bitch pudding? Your mama should like it when she ate it out of my butthole!
He was the bingo caller.
B13.
A very unlucky number. I'd better call her. Our investigator has a few questions for you. I must warn you, she's a little unorthodox.
Seen this much white hair since Steve Martin sucked Leslie Nielsen's allegedly.
Bitch pudding, please.
You, raisin.
My name is Annabelle Timalti.
Your name is guilty as a mother unless you've got an alibi. Barf soap and a sock tits.
I was here playing bingo.
One more lie out of that shit nozzle you call a mouth, and I'll leave a boot print in your front butt.
Leave her alone, you.
The floor recognizes the ass shit covered. Sucker with the pussy ass cane.
Reginald was a good man. Why would someone murder him?
Maybe because he was emptying his bingo balls up your fat ass wife's cigar cutter, you quibbling bowl of pickled dicks.
What? You?
Gun!
You assaulted a 94-year-old man.
He sassed me.
Bitch pudding, I make it my business to understand what makes people tick. Well, for example, why would a highly respected actor play not one, but two roles in a low-quality TV show? Well, perhaps his brother-in-law invented a motorcycle that runs on water-softer pellets, and that actor invested heavily without doing his due diligence. But your behavior has no explanation. If you don't solve this crime by midnight, I'm throwing you away and locking up the key. And remember my motto, no second takes. Damn it, BP! Why did you call me out here in the middle of the night?
The bingo ball that killed the victim didn't match the others at the scene. It was made of a polyvinyl chloride with an antiquated phthalate plasticizer only used by this factory! Dipshit!
But you don't have a warrant.
Here's my warrant. Now, like I was saying, Here's my warrant.
Oh, damn, I'm hit!
Dun, 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 dun!
Children, meet your new nanny, Fraulein Pudding.
That is her. That is...
Meet the Von Trapp family. Liesel, Friedrich, Louisa, Kurt, Brigitte, Marta, and Gretel.
Damn! Did your wife have a b***y or a cannon?
Their mother is dead.
Oh, my condolences. Shithead!
Learn their names by tomorrow.
Slutbutt, Chitsack, Scrubboat, B***lick, Fartknocker, Hamslam, and Mommy Killer.
Close enough.
Is with this cheap-ass peeling shaitzer. Captain Von Hyde the silver up his butthole thinks I'm gonna raise his snot-nosed spunk deposits?
Fraulein Pudding, we're scared.
Me too, pussy. Know what I like to do when I'm scared?
Sing?
Yes, sing. Sprout, a word I like to say. Taint, a word I also use. Hairy balls and crusty snatch. All throw in a slinky pee. Hanging dangle bag, dipping wagon metal slang, and the princess back to
scroll, 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 scroll,
scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll, scroll,